how is the political state in Congo right now?
It's fighting.
People
don't have peace. No money, fighting. Me, I'm Congolese. I want to see my country change one day.
We'll be back to OJ's story. And today we have some amazing guests who are just going to tell us their story.
My name is AJ. I'm Congolese from Goma.
Goma is one of the big towns in Congo. Kinshasa is the capital city. Nice. I've never been to Congo, man. How is it there?
Congo is so fun. Very good.
What differences have you found between Uganda and Congo?
The difference is security. Uganda have security. In Uganda, there is business. There is food. Food is not expensive. In Uganda, I think all things for me now is good. I can walk at night. I can do something I want. I have security here. Here, for me, it's good.
So for how long have you been here in Uganda?
Yeah, 2 years.
How have you managed learning and adapting?
Uganda, people wanapenda watu. Wanaishi na watu vizuri. Wanapenda watu kutoka kwa nje.
Which food did you find here that is not in Congo?
Ah, here. Yeah. There is many. Like Chikomando.
Katongo.
Yeah, Rolex.
Yeah.
It's not in Congo, but here I find it in Uganda.
Where are matoke in Congo?
What
is the fashion? Have you found the fashion since Uganda different?
In Congo? They have fashion, a good fashion. But here in Uganda, there is clothes difference in Congo. Good clothes.
Growing up, we used to listen to a lot of Congolese music. The Kanabongo man, there's a Pepe Kale. Just tell me about the difference in music.
What music? Wanafundisha watu, but the new music, wanaongea tu music, songs za kucheza vibe. In Uganda, the singer wanapenda love, wanaongea love sana.
Yeah,
wanaongea love sana. Lakini Kongo wanaongea, wanashauria watu sana. Inafundisha wa yanga wana.
So for you, right now, do you listen to a lot of Ugandan music?
Yeah.
Who is your favorite artist now?
My favorite?
Yeah.
King Sarah.
King Sarah?
Yeah, I listen for any music, I feel good, but listen for love.
You like love songs?
Yeah, love. We talk for life, yeah, I like him. Even FIFA Maker.
Hey, FIFA Maker, yeah. Take us in more detail. Difference in the business between Congo and Uganda.
About business in Uganda, business iko mingi sana. Mtana wanafanya business ya kila kitu. Fanya business kwa mungu, fanya business kwa vyombo. Lakini kwa Congo iko kila kitu. Congo business is a big sum.
So, where are you business gani so far?
Me, I'm in Uganda. In Uganda, I'm in business. Because I'm in the
business. I'm in the
fashion, I'm in the business.
It's working for you.
Yeah.
How do you think like business between Uganda and Congo will increase to make things better in Congo?
Uganda business inaendelea vizuri sababu wanakaribisha watu wengi vizuri. Nakutana huko Sudanese people, Somalis people, Congolese people huko hapo. Tunaleta pesa, tunachukua, tunafanya business na Uganda. Lakini kwa Congo nakutana Congolese iko mingi sana. Hakuna watu wa kutoka nje hivi kwa hivi. ndio nafanya business aiendeke kule vizuri lakini hapa watu wiko wingi.
Okay, how is the political state in Congo right now?
It is fighting.
Goma is too bad now. Because our security is not very good. Because you can kill someone today, tomorrow, like that.
People don't have peace.
Why is this happening in Goma?
I think it's about the...
Because recently I even heard that they tried to overthrow the government but they killed the rebels.
Yes.
So this war is are rebels in every part of the country or it's in Goma mainly right now?
Now it's in Goma because Goma is a part of the country.
Do you get time to go back home?
I was there last week.
Stay here. Some years
after school,
we're
gonna go back home.
So traveling there
is okay.
Is it safe by bus?
Yeah, by bus. We pass in Rwanda, we're in Kenya.
So you can't go direct from Uganda to home.
But in Rwanda, you can go.
How long is the journey by bus?
Ten hours.
That's
ten
living
hours.
From Uganda.
To Kinshasa.
To Congo. Goma. But Goma and Kinshasa, lot of money, like 350 by plane.
What do you think? It's a big down.
If our government put the main information, give someone work to get.
Yeah.
If a small hope, taking some money there, a match in Kuwe, power in Kuwe. Watu watajikuta wanaishi tu vizuri, utakuwa shida. Hata wewe upate ile akili ya kusema acha niende nini kamati kuruki kwa makorini.
So the main thing is literally because of the standard of living, that's what is causing problems. And these people are trying to fight to get that. They feel like the government that is in power right now is not giving them what they want.
Yeah. Me, I'm Congolese. I want to see my country change one day, but I have to work so hard. That is my goal. Sisi wa Africa tuna talent mingi. Tuko na vitu mingi vya kufanya. Tuko na force. Na bizi tumike sana ili Africa yetu yende mbele, tusonge mbele. Na sisi tujulikane siku moja.
Asante sana. Thank you very much. This has been amazing. And I hope people get to learn a lot about Congo and Uganda. For being here.